Did you notice this in Jurassic Park? Even though the scientists who worked at the park were able to recreate dinosaurs from DNA found in mosquitoes, they were seriously lacking in one place – spelling. Both the Stegosaurus and Tyrannosaurus' names are misspelled on the cryogenic storage units, yet another case where Hammond spared no expense.